this?
Good Sorts is brought to you by Cadbury. There's a glass and a half in everyone.
Tonight's Good Sort is a Waipukirau woman who's turned her life around and now spends her days helping others do the same. Taylah Lewis had already been to jail and was close to getting into trouble again when she made a split-second decision. Aidan Jones has more.
Before Taylah Lewis's workday starts, there's pickups to do.
No, I made it part of my job description or else he wouldn't have gone to school otherwise.
Morena.
Kingy's first.
Are they here? Oh, come on.
He's fallen foul of school.
So Kingy's been trespassed from college.
There's others who need a ride to school.
Tissue's not.
Reminded me of the stuff that I did when I was a kid, you know, and how many people weren't there for me.
The remaining boys come with her. They get breakfast and a place to hang.
It looks good.
Taylah works for a private education provider called Capital Training. They offer courses for kids not in school.
And then a pair of waterproof pants, because usually you wear a jacket like that out.
She helped me get all my level ones.
Free's doing a retail course.
So she's kind of like an auntie.
Taylah was a student here once.
I needed to do a course for probation.
She has two children and was on probation for drug convictions.
Second chance learning here is our main mahi.
Jules Scoble remembers her doing a hospitality course.
We were just really impressed. She'd bring baby into course as well.
Then, a few months later, she walked back in.
Basically told Jules, I'm going to smoke pee again, going to end up dealing again, I need something to do.
This conversation changed her life.
Just wanted to throw support around her.
Just living in my own head, really, and needed a way out.
They put Taylah on a youth work course.
And she absolutely nailed it.
They loved her so much, they employed her.
That we managed to offer her a job here as a support staff member, so kai mahi.
Taylor's not finished. She's started a charity based around a place for young kids to call home that isn't home.
So this is our safe space for our rangatahi. 3, 2, 1. Just keeps them off the street.
Everyone here has goals.
I'll get a job.
Working towards becoming a farm manager.
Taylah Lewis is determined they can become reality.
She's a really good teacher and she's taught me a lot.
She's awesome and she inspires people without even knowing it.
I guarantee you these kids will remember me forever.
Hayden Jones, One News.